guys, Seabird. I'm back from my game. Well, it's actually pretty dark outside, so I've been back for a while. A lot of good news. The first game we played was Capture and Hold. That's where, it's Capture and Control, I believe it is. There's two objectives, one on the enemy side, one on your side. Your mission is to get to that objective and hold it. If you're within 3 inches of it, that means you have it, and there can't be any more enemies in it, or it's contested. I played against Tau. The reason I'm showing you these guys is because these were my champs today. These guys obliterated, and these guys showed me that I definitely want more of these guys. These guys just tore apart Tau. Really, when you're versing Tau, that's what you need, you know? I tried the guns I used. I was like, okay, I'll sit on top of the hilltop. No, you really need to attack with Tau. I tried sitting on the hilltop, but you know, their guns are so powerful that they'll, like one of my friends said on YouTube, he said, they'll outgun you any day of the week. And I laugh because that's just so true. It really is. They were just tearing me apart with their guns and pulse rifles, and oh, that was horrible. But he used a really good tactic that was almost felt like cheating to me, but that's how he wants to do it, and that's a good tactic. I'm not saying it's cheating, but he lined up, like, he had three or four fire warrior teams that could shoot 30 inches. He lined them up on the board, and then he didn't really move anyone the whole game. He just sat there and picked me off as I was coming in, which isn't cheating, but he had all of his guys lined up and just owning me, and really felt like I had no attack. The other good thing that happened was this guy, my land speeder. I definitely want more of those. That guy ripped apart things today. It was pretty crazy. His towel was really hard to get to. I used, you know, even my Terminators, I ended up teleporting them in, like always. And they got picked off very quickly. They were killed very quick. I did my assault Terminators. They didn't even get to shoot. I don't think they got picked off so quick. So that was pretty. It was 2,000 points, by the way. Next Sunday, there's gonna be a tournament, and if you win the tournament, then you actually get prizes and stuff from the store, which is gonna be really cool. It's 2,000 points, so that's gonna be really cool. But like I said, my Predator also did pretty well, but. Like I said, that Tau, don't try outgunning them. You really need to assault the Tau, and I really like the assaults. I almost want a whole army of assaults. They're pretty good. Yeah, so sorry my camera cut out, but don't try outgunning the Tau. You always want to assault. This is my commander. He's pretty good. His leadership's really high. The next thing I'm getting is an honor pack with a Khalgar in it. He's the main boss of all Ultramarines. So he is very good, and he comes with like 4 bodyguards. He's gonna kick butt. I'm probably gonna end up kicking out this guy, because my chaplain's just really, you know, really good. I love my chaplain. Yeah, so, you know, the first game was pretty educational. It actually ended up into a tie. No one got to the hills. And, you know, I think that if it was deathmatch, I had a little of a fighting chance. He had, like, 3.5 little teams. Each of them were kind of nicked off, you know, 9 here, 8 there, 7 here. And I had 2 full ones and 1 little half one of tactical Marines. And I had, you know, I think I even had my Predator left in there. And I really don't think I think I could have won, actually. You know, it was a pretty fair fight then. So that was pretty interesting. The second game, we played a 4-way battle of 1,000 points. I've never played a 4-way, and do I say I'm going to play one ever again? I might, but it was really hard, you know. It was hard. It took a long time to get around. It almost felt like they were skipping you. It took so long. You know, you'd be like, oh my gosh, is it my turn? Whose turn is it? And it'd already be the turn that has already been the turn for bajillions of rounds, it felt like. So that was kind of hard, but it was really fun. It was versus Tau, Chaos, Marines, Space Marines, and me, Space Marines. Tao was in top left corner, Chaos was in bottom left corner, I was in bottom right corner, and Space Marines were in top right corner, the other Space Marines. My tactic of the game was the Chaos Marines had this thing called like a Chaos Deflector or Defiler. It was like a big spider. So my tank went after that, but so my tank went left, and all my troops went forward towards the Space Marines. So my tank was trying to take out the Defiler and the Dreadnought, and my Devastator Squad, two Tactical Squads, and the Jump Pack Squad was devouring the Space Marines on the other side. I mean, I took them out probably the fastest I've ever taken anyone out. I didn't take them fully out, but first turn, it was just annihilation. He almost quit. So I rained hell on him. When I shot off my Predator at the Defiler, I took the battle cannon off, and then the next round it fired at me and missed, and next round I destroyed it, and then the round after that I missed at the Dreadnought, and the round after that I killed it, and then Tau was swooping in on the Space Marines. Chaos actually was just kind of sitting in the corner. I think they got scared after I rained all those bullets and killed their two strongest things, so they kind of ran inside the building. Then I was just fighting Space Marines. Tau came in with their pulse rifles and stunned everyone in the Space Marine. So I turned around, took that as an opportunity, and killed everyone in the pinning stage, so he couldn't move, and we just annihilated him, and then his mom came, and he had to leave, and I think it would have came down to him definitely dying, and then me versus the Tau, and the Tau had a lot of powerful weapons, and I had troops, a tank, and Devastator. I think it was a very, very even chance, so even that it could have been, it was just so even. The troops were matched. Although he has like 5 crisis battle suits, which really sucks. I don't know how you can have that many, but hate those things with a passion. So, you know, those things I try staying away from. And I also hate those pinning pulse rifles. He has probably about 16 of them, which really sucks. But the 4-way battle is really fun. I definitely can't wait to get my new army list thought of, because I don't know. Well, if you're asking, will Terminators be my army list? I've actually put some thought into it. Remember how I said I don't like them? I really put thought into a Dreadnought being in my new army and some Terminators. Maybe a 10-man, 9-man team of Terminators or something. Terminators, I guess, are pretty good. But really, the 2+ save is what I really love about Terminators. But really, it's all in the luck of the dice. If I roll a 1, he's dead. You know, but with my other troops, I just have so many, it just feels to me like I have more chances of living. But, you know, I might try them out. I love their Storm Bolters. You know, 5-man team can get 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 shots, you know, and I can get 2, 4, 6, 8, 8 shots, and then with my Assault Cannon, I can get 8 more, so I can get, you know, 10, 11, 12, 13, 13 shots right off the beginning. So, yeah, Terminators are pretty good to have. They're, you know, I'd still rather have troops. The Devastator Squad did pretty well. The Multi-Melta, I like it. Not enough range. Well, it proved to be pretty good. It took out the Space Marine Dreadnought. It's pretty much, I think I had the record there of taking out most Dreadnoughts on the 4-way battle. That was a really fun battle. Never done anything like it. It was fun. A little difficult, you know. Each turn probably took around an hour, especially with the people there. I think one side, I think it was the Space Marines, they were kind of new. They weren't so new, but they didn't really know the rules as good as other people. They had a pretty big army, though. It was really fun. I can't wait to do it again. It was difficult, but, you know, might as well do it again. Sunday, I think I already told you this, we got Escalation League tournament, so it means we win something. That'll be really fun. So, I don't know if this is going to be long enough for you guys, you know. It's been really long. If anyone's watched this far, give me a message like, hey, I watched your video. Because I really can't believe if you guys are actually watching this far. You guys have an amazing attention span. So, yeah, good for you guys. So, thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it. Oh, look at that. Oh, awesome. Perfect. Yeah, I really appreciate that. If you guys are watching, subscribe if you want. If you think my videos suck, please don't.
Or if you want to, go ahead, I don't care. So yeah, thanks for all you guys watching. Hopefully I'll have some more videos out. Shop time's supposed to be out Tuesday. Having some troubles with that, like I said. But I will get it out. I'll try my hardest. So, thanks for watching, you guys, and I need a spoofy little ending line. Bye.